Ah. I'd heard we were evaluating alien competency to be Sith. How fascinating to finally meet a test subject. I trust the sight of a messy operating table doesn't disturb you?
What's happening here?
Understanding the Force's mysteries requires that we seek answers everywhere, even inside a beast itself.
This used to be a Tukata, the hound-like creatures infesting Korriban's tombs. On the surface, nothing special.
But I alone can see this creature is an expression of pure dark side energy. Aggression made manifest.
You're awfully enamored of yourself.
I have gazed into the depths of the abyss and found revelations there others only dream of. The Force is alive. It expresses its will in the physical world. This Tukata was one such form.
Are we another of these forms?
Sith are the highest manifestation of the Force's will. I've dissected hundreds of Tukata, forging a direct connection to the dark side. Each beast I examine advances me toward perfect unity. I now stand at a new frontier, but find myself thwarted. My most perfect specimen, a Tukata mutant, escaped to the tombs before I could analyze it.
Perhaps I could help recover your specimen.
Yes, I was hoping as much.
My apprentice, Melora, saw which tomb the mutant beast fled into. Find out what she knows, assist me, and you will be rewarded.
Why not send your apprentice to recover this beast?
She's more suited to the laboratory than the tombs. She lacks your fire, I'm afraid. Ask Melora where to seek the Tukata, and return to me when you have its brain.
Seeking Lord Renning's lost pet, are you? Don't waste your time. That fool's research is pointless.
Not a very loyal apprentice, are you?
He's my master in title only. He has nothing to teach anyone about the dark side of the Force. Renning deludes the Dark Council into believing he's advancing Sith knowledge. The truth is, he wastes the Empire's time and resources dissecting mindless animals. But if his experiments were discredited, he would be banished, and I would be rewarded.
Tell the Dark Council he's insane. I'm sure they'd listen.
Don't be naive. The Dark Council would never believe the word of an apprentice over her master. Look, just a minor alteration to the mutant Tukata's brain would allow me to reveal my master as a fraud. Bring me the brain before delivering it to Lord Renning, and I'll make it worth your while.
I'm sure there's some way we can work this out.
Perfect. Then we have an agreement. The mutant Tukata escaped to the tomb of Mark of Ragnos. It's much larger than the others, so it's easy to spot. Return to me with the brain before you see Lord Renning, and I'll take care of the rest.
Thank you.
Have you recovered the mutant Takata brain yet? I'm eager to conclude the business we discussed.
It's right here. Have it.
Excellent. This chemical will make it appear as though Renning is falsifying his research. There. All that remains is for me to whisper the right words in the wrong ears. I'm transferring credits to your account now. Give Renning the brain and collect his reward, too. You've made out quite well.
So, what now?
When everyone knows Renning's research is faked, even his closest allies will turn their backs on him. Once he's completely isolated, I'll arrange to be rid of him forever. We shouldn't be seen speaking again. Lord Renning might suspect us. Give him the brain.
You have the brain at last. Excellent work. I trust it wasn't too much trouble.
The creature was hardly a match for my power.
Of course. After all, you're an expression of the Dark Side's will, too. You've done good work, my alien friend. Take a reward and run along.
Don't forget who helped you achieve this victory.
Yes, you may stop talking now. Goodbye.